Thank you for sharing this morning with Max and I. Thank you, Max, for your inspiration this morning. And thank you, Dominic, for putting our service together. Wishing you all a safe and blessed week ahead, and take care of your health. May God grant you always a sunbeam to warm you, a moonbeam to charm you, a sheltering angel so nothing can harm you, laughter to cheer you, faithful friends near you, and whenever you pray, heaven to hear you. Amen.